My name is Adrian Mateo, and I'm a sound engineer and working for the SEAT company in the acoustics department for the last more than 20 years. The last 10 of them dedicated to car audio development. Well, a car is a very hostile environment to set up a sound system, even when we use it a lot to listen to music. Maybe the worst part of it is to put the speakers on the best possible location. We must start working on the development at the very beginning of the process, of the design process of the car, just to put the speakers at the right position. Right. We actually work as sound engineers work on concert venues or in recording studios. We use the same concepts and techniques. For example, every room sounds different, so we have to equalize that room, to adapt the response of that room using equalization. This is a typical trick of sound engineers in outside this world. So we put this knowledge into our world and we apply it here. This is the final stage of the development of the system, that is adapt the response of the car, or maybe better, transform the response of the whole system, speakers plus the cavity of the car, and transform it into another room, a room like, for example, this one.